reasonable doubt at that point. I don't think the prosecutor was confident that he could prove that. And we're under an ethical obligation to not bring cases forward unless we believe we can prove them beyond a reasonable doubt.